My name is Saskia Braun. I'm originally from Rhineland-Palatinate, where I finished my high school degree in 2012. In the same year, I started my undergrad studies in chemistry at the University of Heidelberg. My bachelor thesis was on the topic of photoswitchable amino acids. After I finished my thesis, it was clear to me that I want to work in a field which got a tight connection to these daily life applications. So in my master studies, I did two internships at the workgroup of Professor Uwe Bunz, where I synthesized materials for OLEDs and OFEDs. And afterwards, I continued at his group with my master thesis. It was a collaboration with the Innovation Lab, and it was on the topic of age ring containing polyhydrocarbons. I'm synthesizing and investigating new materials for 3D printing. Two big obstacles in 3D printing that I'm working with are, first, that many materials tend to undergo shrinkage while printing, or second, they need a photoinitiator to start the polymerization, and I want to contribute on solving these two issues. I think it's really fascinating that you can go to any person in the world and tell this person in one or two sentences what your research is about, because everyone knows something which is connected with 3D printing. So it's quite easy to tell what you do, and you're doing something which is really helping other people. To be part in the Cluster of Excellence 3D Matter Made to Order, it has a huge benefit for all doctoral students. It's possible to have a lot of collaborations between the different thrust and with the different PIs. To have the Carl Zeiss Foundation scholarship helps me in this way that I can do the research on the topic that I do now, because if I wouldn't have this scholarship, I would work on a different topic in the same workgroup, but not on the Cluster of Excellence 3D Matter Made to Order. And as this topic is really interesting and I love the topic, I'm so happy that I got this scholarship. Within the Cluster of Excellence, we are also holding lectureships in collaboration with the Hector Seminar. And I'm part of one project which is called the PASTA Project. And we're working with students from high school who are really interested in chemistry or physics, and I tell them things about 3D printing and I print food with them. Additionally, I run a science communication account on Instagram where I show how it is to be a researcher and that we as researchers are normal people, I guess. And yeah, to show that everybody can go into STEM. You do not need to be, like for example, a certain type to do this. Due to that I'm a second year PhD student, I still got a little bit of time to decide what I want to do in the future. But at the moment, I think about going for a postdoc position. And afterwards, I think I will go into industry, and I hope for a lab leader position or something in this direction.